The eighth speaker evaluator is youth leader Malavika Suresh. Could you please acknowledge your presence? The eighth speaker is youth leader Nikhil Deepak. The title Tirakit Bha. Title Tirakit Bha. Youth leader Nikhil Deepak.
This became the rhythm of my life since the age of 5, and now has turned into a passion. Master of Ceremony, fellow youth leaders, and my dear guests, good evening. What can you say about a child who increased the blood pressure of his parents even before he was born? A child who loved to play with real knives, screwdrivers, and hammers, threatening people around him. He was finally tamed. And his energy was channeled into a more meaningful hobby of playing tabla. And that's me, Nikhil Deepak Varalekar. I was born in Saudi Arabia on 7th April 1994. During my birth, I created a lot of anxious moments for my parents as I started playing tabla with the umbilical cord inside, threatening the life of both me as well as my mothers. My father, a well-known chemical engineer, a toastmaster, and a singer, is working with petrochemia from past 19 years. But he is a very old-fashioned guy. I always advise him, Dad, wear something which is new in fashion these days. But he will never change. He is even ready to wear, if fits, the coat, the watch, or the shoes which he wore during his marriage. Since my mother is a postgraduate in home science and fashion designing, my parents took a conscious decision to shift to Hyderabad and to open a boutique to make justice to her qualifications and capabilities, as well as to satisfy the never-ending demands of ladies. As I was just the first standard, it took a lot of time for me to get adjusted to the atmosphere of India, as I was very much used to the comfortable life here. I never found a vending machine on the roads of India. I always asked my mother, Mummy, how can we survive here without Pepsi? I don't find any vending machines here. Pepsi was and is my favorite drink. In fact, the first word I uttered was Pepsi instead of Mummy. Now comes a great character of our house, my sister, the most irritating person I've ever met. Although she's pursuing a third MBBS at the NTI University, she needs a psychiatrist. She's always behind me. Let me tell you one thing. Generally, doctors take oath to save life of others, but she's always after my life. Say, Nikhil, do this. Nikhil, do that. Nikhil, don't buy this. It's expensive. Nikhil, cut your hair. I mean, give me a break. I love my hairstyle. Tell me, guys, are it cool?
Yes.
Thank you. See what they're seeing now. Tirkintha, which means playing tabla, is my greatest passion in life. I excelled in it as much as I couldn't do in my academics. I started playing tabla since year 1999. I loved the beats, the rhythm, and the magical sound which came out of the tabla when my guru Pandit Vishwanath played it. He will continue to remain my role model for tabla for the rest of my life. With his blessings, I was able to secure first position at the state level competition held in Andhra Pradesh, and was able to represent the Andhra Pradesh state at the national level held in Orissa in year 2010, when I was a few days away from my 10th board examination. Now let me ask you one question. How many of you spend your time playing PlayStation, watching TV, or surfing internet? You know what, guys? Slogan of Tirkit Bha means to me hours and hours of practice or riyas, sacrificing other all things which we generally do at this age. One fine day, I thought, if the slogan of Tirkit Bha worked for me in my academics, in my tabla, then why not in my academics? Till my 9th standard, I was a very happy-go-lucky kind of a guy who loved Laban more than anything and slept between lots and lots of sugar in it. But I, myself, gave my mother sleepless nights before my results. But when I came to 10th standard, I became serious. And I realized that I should improve in my academics. And I applied myself as the same way as I applied in tabla. My results of 10th board are still not out. And I promise you, Mom, my results of 10th board will make you say, Tere kadu tha, tere kadu tha, tere kadu tha. This is Nikhil Deepak signing off. Over to you, Master.